posted this. Her son is dead, her husband in jail, and now there's insinuation swirling that she too may have played a part.
People looked at you and thought the worst.
Unable, she says, to find solace or comfort even at the most sacred of places.
There was a card left at Cooper's grave. Tell me about that card.
It basically said, I'm sorry that you weren't loved in this life, Cooper. If you had been my son, I would have loved you. It's hard enough to lose your child. But then to have people think that you didn't love him and that you didn't want him, that's something that should never be added to the equation of having to bury your baby.
But the public perception was fueled by Leanna's own behavior the day Cooper died and at his funeral. Behavior she herself admits was suspicious.
A lot would be made over your reaction or your lack thereof. People said you were emotionless. You didn't have any tears.
There's no way for someone to know how they would react. If somebody had asked me the day before this happened, how would you react if this happened to you? My explanation of how I would have reacted and the reality of how I actually reacted would have been completely opposite. Nothing about it felt real. Nothing about it felt like it was happening. It just felt like a bad dream.
And what about that infamous police video with Leanna embracing an accused Ross at the station?
Being compassionate towards your husband, which is something I think a lot of people look at and think, how were you not upset? How were you not angry at him when you first saw him?
It never crossed my mind that Ross had done it on purpose. Never. It was an accident. I was trying to react in a way, I wasn't concerned about the police. My concern was reacting to Ross in a way that would help him.
But accident or not, he was responsible for the death of your son. How are you not angry?
That wasn't sinking in. Since that day, I have gone through all of those emotions.
You've been angry?
Yes.
And then when you said to Ross,
thank you, Mom.
Why did you say that to him?
I knew my husband. I knew his personality. Logically, Ross doesn't shut up. So the only thing that I can think of logically is like, what did you say to make them think that you did this on purpose?
Do you believe Leanna had anything to do with her son's death?
There is absolutely no evidence that we could uncover that she had anything to do as far as planning or killing this child.
But police are building a case against Ross, and it's unprecedented, formally charging him with malice murder, saying he killed his son deliberately. His weapon? That hot car.
At what point did you know that this wasn't just a negligent homicide case?
Personally, fairly early.